Don't get ever dynamic tab. Or a few things are remaining to learn, then we will learn about Bootstrap for grids, then others actually are the template references.